Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss the examination date of RRB NTPC, and we are also going to discuss the important topics, important questions and concepts regarding the railway NTPC, that is RRB NTPC 2019. So stay tuned to this video, watch this video till the end, because you're going to have a lot more useful information regarding examination dates and few more details regarding RRB NTPC. So let's begin our video now. Coming to this year, RRB NTPC has 1.3 lakh vacancies for various posts such as medical staff, isolated category level 1 positions and NTPC positions and all. So admit card of RRB NTPC has been recently released. And for this particular exam, that is RRB NTPC, there are going to be the three levels of stages. First one is that first stage of computer based test. Next, you'll be having second stage of computer based test. Next, you'll be tested on your computer based knowledge. And the final one is the document verification process. So now let's see what are the exam pattern for the stage 2 exam. Coming to the stage 2 exam, you're going to have exam on mathematics, general intelligence and reasoning, also general awareness. Coming to general awareness, you're going to have 50 questions and each question will have 1 mark, so 50 questions, 50 marks. And coming to general intelligence, you'll be having 35 questions and 35 marks. And coming to aptitude, that is mathematics, you're going to have 35 questions and 35 marks, but your time will be only 90 minutes for the duration of exam. So now let's see few more details regarding this particular exam. To the most important topics of general awareness, concentrate on parliament, British rules, welfare schemes, economy planning in India, educational related things, and also politics, sports and history. So most of the questions are going to be asked on these particular topics. So coming to the few more details about general intelligence, reasoning and mathematics. Coming to reasoning, the most important topics are data sufficiency. Data sufficiency is very important, and syllogism, as always, the important topic of most. And coding, decoding, series, it may be alphabetic series or numerical series, based upon the question you need to manage your time. And coming to enology, it's very important, and also data interpretation. Okay, so coming to data interpretation, they may ask you the question regarding bar graph or pie charts or tabular formats, anything. You have to be ready to solve it in less than 40 seconds, okay, because time management is very important in this particular examination. It's very important, trust me. And coming to the mathematics, the most important topics are percentages, simplification problems, compound and simple interest, time and distance, profit and loss, and time and work. Okay, the topics which I told you are very important. So coming to the most important questions, you need to concentrate on general awareness, because most of the students will be losing marks in general awareness. And then you need to concentrate on aptitude, that is mathematics. Concentrate on the topics which you feel important and which you feel hard. Like if you are consuming more time to solve that particular question, then concentrate more on that, because time management is very important. So now coming to the most important tips for this particular RRB NTPC 2019, what you need to do is, first of all, you need to refer to the previous papers, and based on that you will have the knowledge on which particular topics you need to concentrate more and which particular questions are repeating every year, okay? So concentrate on those particular topics based upon the previous years. And the second important tip is keep giving mock tests regularly, because mock tests really helps. And after giving every mock test, just analyze your performance, in which particular question you're wasting your time on, in which particular concept you're losing time or getting confused, all those stuff analyze and keep improving, okay? So now let's see what are the most important questions which have high possibility to appear in this exam. So let's see. After this, I'm going to announce the exam date of RRB NTPC, so don't be away. Coming to the question, one of the important question is, they'll ask you to simplify the equation, okay? For example, if a square plus b square plus c square plus 3 is equal to 2 into 2 braces, okay, 2 of a plus b plus c whole cube, then the value of a plus b plus c is dash, okay? So such kind of questions will be asked, okay? I'm repeating the question. If a square plus b square plus c square plus 3 is equal to 2 of a plus b plus c whole cube, the cube is only for a plus b plus c, okay? 2 of a plus b plus c whole cube, then what is the value of a plus b plus 3? This is a plus b plus c, okay? This is the question. So concentrate on this type of simplification questions, because they are very important. So the answer of this question is 3, okay? So the value of a plus b plus c is 3, okay? So coming to few more questions which are important, they may also ask you the questions such as, what is the full form of CFC? Options are carbofluorochloride, chlorofluorocarbon, chlorofluorocarbide. So like this, they'll be giving the options which are very near and which will confuse you. So that's why make sure you remember the answers with a concept in your mind, so that you can remember it quickly during exams, okay? So the full form of CFC is chlorofluorocarbon, okay? So this is so such kind of important questions will be asked, like what is the full form, what is the simplification and all. So now let's see few more questions. Which are important. Yes, also concentrate on the comprehensions. And coming to the next question. Measles are caused by dash. Options are bacteria, fungus, virus. The correct answer is virus. Virus causes measles. Like this, such kind of questions are also important. And now let's see next question. 7th India Energy Congress held in which city? I'm repeating the question. 7th India Energy Congress held in which city? Options are Bangalore, Mumbai, Pune, New Delhi. Correct answer is New Delhi. Okay, 7th India Energy Congress was held in New Delhi. Okay, so such kind of logical questions also will be asked. So I would like to give you the most important tip. So for example, if you are not able to cross the cutoff, if you are not getting the answer, then what you need to do is try using elimination method. Means, for example, there is a question and there are four options given, and you are sure that out of four options, you are sure that two options, you are sure that they may be correct. Either A or B is correct. And you are sure that C and D are wrong. Then what you need to do is out of A and B, what you feel is having the most probability to be the correct answer, go for it. Okay, use this technique only when you are unable to cross the cutoff, minimum cutoff, then only you take the risk of using elimination method or guessing. Otherwise, unnecessarily you're going to lose marks. So now let's see few more questions. In MS Excel, what is the function inside another function called? Options are round function, sandwich function, switch function, nested function. The correct answer is nested function. Okay, in MS Excel, when a function is inside another function, it is called the nested function. This is most repeated question in most of the years of RRB NTPC exams. So concentrate mostly on this kind of exams and questions. And now let's see few more questions. Which of the following atoms have the largest diameter? I'm repeating the question. Which of the following atoms have the largest diameter? Options are iodine, chlorine, fluorine. Whether it is iodine or chlorine or fluorine, correct answer is iodine is one of the atom which has the largest diameter. Okay, so concentrate on such kind of questions and mostly concentrate on general awareness, because most of the students will be losing marks in general awareness. And coming to general awareness, concentrate on the questions which is related to the history and geography and full forms and years and also politics, sports, etc. These are very important. So now let's see the question. What is the mean of following series? Mean, MEAN. What is the mean? We need to find the mean. Okay, and like the series is 54, 23, 66, 44, 79, 21, 54, 67, 29, 59. So these are the numbers which they give. For this particular question, what you need to do is you will have a formula. Use that so that you can solve it within less than 30 seconds. Okay, even less than 20 seconds sometimes. So coming to aptitude, concentrate on the formulae. Write the formulae in the short notes, in the short notebook. Maintain each and every important formulae in the short notebook and keep revising it every day till the exam day. Okay, because a formula is very important coming to the aptitude. Most of the students will be wasting time in aptitude by using the lengthiest method. So always make sure you have to keep revising aptitude formulae regularly. So now let's see a few more questions. Compute 87,654 into 99,999. So such kind of lengthy questions, problems will be given for you in order to test your time management. So you have to use the logical thinking and the brain regarding also formulae regarding this kind of questions. So the answer of 87,654 into 99,999 is 87653123. Okay, so yes, now I'm going to tell you when the exam is going to be. Coming to RRB NTPC, the exam is going to be in July 2nd week. So it is officially announced, the exam is going to be conducted in July 2nd week. The final date is not still announced, but it is going to be in July 2nd week. So it's less than 10 days. So keep revising, keep managing your time. Don't panic, be confident, and you can rock the exam. So for more such useful videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon for wonderful notifications of the videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your exams. Thanks for watching.